He's the inaugural champion. He has not been pinned in a singles matchup since the first of this year. Rollins, Uso, one-on-one for the World Heavyweight Championship. This is our main event on Monday Night Raw. And if you're Uso, Wade, what do? To take the title away from Seth Rollins?
For me, you go straight for that back. Seth Rollins has a long history of issues with that back. It's a permanent thorn in his side right now. Who knows how bad it is today? Sometimes it flares up, sometimes it's not so bad, but that has to be your fastest route to the championship.
And for Seth Rollins, you mentioned the back. He's being pulled in so many different directions now. He has no love for CM Punk, and you saw that earlier tonight with our general manager. Damian Priest still has the Money in the Bank contract, which he can cash in for a World Heavyweight Championship opportunity at any time. Maybe even tonight if Seth Rollins is beat up pretty good. The back issues, as you mentioned, Seth Rollins wants to be a fighting champion, but there is danger at every turn.
It's inevitable when you're carrying gold as important as the World Heavyweight Championship, and you have the mindset of Seth Rollins in terms of fighting all comers, refusing to pump the brakes, refusing to take a day off. There has to be danger lurking. Seth's aware of that.
Cover and a kick out. This is...
But it doesn't intimidate him.
And Uso back to the corner. Sent across the ring by Rollins and a shoulder tackle by Uso. Cover now and a kick out. Both men sizing each other up. Rollins now rolling. Cover, kick out by Jey. Went for the stop and Uso avoided it. Scoops up Rollins again. Shoulders down, kick out. World Heavyweight title is up for grabs. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. World Heavyweight Champion Seth Rollins defending the title against main event Jey Uso here tonight.
You talked a little earlier about how Seth Rollins is being pulled in multiple directions at the moment. I have to question this.
Oh!
How about Jey Uso? He's someone getting pulled in multiple directions right now. Do you think Jey Uso, on an emotional night for him, feels any guilt whatsoever for the predicament that Sami Zayn currently finds himself in? He's in a hospital bed
because of Jey Uso. Of course he does. Rollins now moonsault off the second rope and cover now to try to retain the championship. But he's got to put that out of his mind, Wade. He's got to focus on the task at hand. Listen, you're a former five-time Intercontinental Champion who's had a few cracks at the World Heavyweight title in your career. You understand how few and far between these opportunities are.
You ain't lying. I got a couple of opportunities in 2010. I always thought I was going to get more later on in my career. They never came back. This may be Jey Uso's final attempt. You simply do not know what the future's going to hold. You have to grab it while it's there.
And it's really a championship week here in WWE. This title match tonight, of course, Saturday. It's NXT Deadline over on Peacock. And the main event there is for the NXT Championship. Ilya Dragunov defending against Baron Corbin.
Every superstar in WWE wants to go into that holiday season with gold on their shoulder.
And now Seth Rollins. And there is the back suplex delivered to Uso. Cover now and a kick out by Jey.
You mentioned it time and time again, the fact that Jey Uso simply has a gold-laden history under all forms of WWE umbrellas over the past 15 years or so, everywhere he's been, but it's always been in the tag ranks. The question is, can he reach those world levels in singles against the very best in Seth Rollins?
He's an eight-time tag team champion, longest reign ever at 622 days. And again, trying to get over the hump to win his first singles championship in WWE.
Very different kind of mindset in the singles world. Nowhere to hide, nowhere to tag out to. You got to do it all on your own.
Oh, Jey Uso with that floating neck breaker. Is it enough to put him away? This is for the championship. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Rollins at two.
Yeah, Rollins' spine bounced hard against the canvas on this one. Nice pop-up version of that maneuver. Rollins in agony, but we know how deep he can dig. He's done it time and time again. You want to win that championship against a man as good as Seth Rollins, you got to pry it from his hands.
Rollins, a five-time world champion, multiple-time Intercontinental Champion and United States Champion. He's won a Money in a Bank, a Royal Rumble, and numerous tag team titles. Oh, and a backbreaker by Uso. Cover again on the champ. And a kick out. And again, the backbreaker to the well-documented injured back of Rollins. And Uso didn't believe he was going to put Seth away there, but again, he forces Seth to kick out with a bad back.
Yeah, and he forces Seth to struggle to even get to his feet due to the numbing effect on that back.
Uso now to the apron, catches Seth with a kick that drops the champ. Now Uso's going to go up to the top rope. He's very comfortable up there. Seth Rollins, realizing that, hits a step up in Enziguri and drops Uso to the apron.
Seth Rollins pushing through the pain barrier. Everyone's had to get out of bed with a bad back and realize how much that hurts. Now try defending a world championship on global TV against one of the best in Jey
Rollins
Uso.
On the apron, hooking Uso perhaps for a pedigree.
Uso's Jey trying to top rope.
Trying to block. Now Jey Uso from the apron. Rollins trying to hang on. Trying to slip underneath. Seth lands on his feet. Jey in trouble. Uh-oh. Seth Rollins went for a buckle bomb. Now a right hand. DDT. Jey's got to get him in the ring, remember. Rollins with a champion's advantage. World title is up for grabs. It doesn't get much bigger than this. This is for the World Heavyweight Championship. It is Seth Rollins, the champion, defending against the challenger, Jey Uso, in the match very even thus far, Wade.
Yeah, and the audience completely split between these two favorites. What a story it would be for Jey Uso to grab his first world championship.
And Jey knocked over the top rope. Seth Rollins has Jey in his sights. Rollins gonna deliver a suicide dive and driving Uso into the barricade.
Smashing his own lower back into the barricade in the process.
Now Jey Uso quickly meets Rollins and drives him over the top rope. And now it's Jey Uso's turn to hit a dive of his own and Rollins into the barricade.
You just saw the normally rapid Seth Rollins running gingerly in that ring. That allowed an opportunity here for Jey Uso to regain the upper hand.
And again, you see the official imploring Uso to get back in the ring. That's because Rollins has the advantage as the champion. Uso must pin or tap Rollins to win the title. Collision, center of the ring, both men down. Critical moment in this match.
Both men desperately sucking in oxygen with all their will.
Well, it's gotta be hard to breathe after that.
No doubt about it, knock the stuffing out of anybody, and that's ignoring the beating these two have already given one another for the past 15 plus minutes.
The capacity crowd here tonight in Albany, New York. This is our main event of Monday Night Raw. It's for the World Heavyweight Champion. Seth Rollins defending against Jey Uso. Jey with some right hands trying to stun the champ. Rollins floundering a bit.
Jey Uso's got that look in his eye.
Yeah, Jey starting to have some fun now. And Rollins still on his feet, however.
Barely.
Oh, kicked in the midsection by Rollins. And Seth Rollins now with a clothesline knocks down the challenger. A very proud fighting champion. It was very clear that he wanted to make the World Heavyweight title the working man's title. Wants to defend it around the planet.
Dead set on building a legacy for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Rollins into the corner.
His first owner in its current incarnation.
Jey able to duck underneath. And now Uso with a kick. Doubles over Rollins. Main event, Jey Uso feeling it. Oh, and he caught him with a kick again. Rollins down in the corner.
Jey Uso refusing to live with regrets here. Knows a victory tonight will change the trajectory of the rest of his life.
And we had mentioned Umaga earlier on, and paying homage is Jey Uso as he takes out the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
Seth barely moved since that connected. Wait.
Has to jump over and roll through. Rollins with a sling blade. And now the champion will pull himself to the top rope. Rollins looking for a splash, connecting. Is it enough? to retain the title. And a kick out by Uso at two.
Both men unloading their entire arsenals on one another. Take another look at this.
Bang, right in your face.
To Umaga connecting with perfection. Seth following it up shortly thereafter with this splash onto the midsection of Jey Uso. Still not quite enough to what main event Jey Uso away.
It is about the biggest prize on Monday Night Raw, the World Heavyweight Championship. Seth Rollins won the title back in May. He is defending it everywhere. And once again tonight against main event Jey Uso. Uso with an opportunity to win his first ever singles championship.
These men have given it everything here.
Seth now setting up for a pedigree. Uso with a back body drop. Seth able to hang on. Uso, though, stacks him up. Is it enough for the gold? And a kick out of two.
Almost stolen.
And a kick. Didn't get all of it. Jey got most of that. Rollins with a right hand. Uso with another kick, and down goes the champion. Jey Uso, his opportunity. Jey gonna climb to the top rope. It may be his moment. Jey Uso, Uso splash, cover to win the gold for the first time in his career. And Rollins kicks it too.
And that had to have been Jey Uso's greatest opportunity. Everything went right. The splash connected. He has put away everybody in its history, but not tonight. Not when the World Heavyweight Championship is on the line. This match continues somehow.
What a near fall. And the WWE fans here tonight showing their appreciation and respect for two of the best in the game.
And that is when the heart of Jey Uso just sinks to the floor. If that didn't do it, what the hell do I have to do to put the champ away?
Well, get back on the attack. Don't let Rollins catch his breath. Don't let him recover. Jey Uso once again going to drag himself up top. Rollins back to his feet, meets Jey Uso. Seth Rollins hooking Jey. Superplex, Seth rolls through into the Falcon Arrow. Rollins looking to retain. Jey kicks it too. Rollins though positioning Jey Uso, center of the ring, pedigree. Cover again to retain the title, and again Jey Uso kicks out.
And now it is Seth's turn to beggar belief. What on earth is Jey Uso made of tonight?
And Rollins gonna dig down deep.
Bring out the nuclear missile.
Do everything he can in his power. Waiting for Jey Uso into position. Rollins perched in the corner, went for the stomp. Jey able to duck underneath. Spear! Cover for the title! One, two! Kick out again by Rollins! And Jey Uso realized was his chance.
This one just swinging back and forth. I have no idea what is driving these two men at this point. The gold is one thing, but there is a spirit inside these two that just refuses to die this evening.
This is a tremendous main event. Jey Uso, Seth Rollins for the World Heavyweight Championship. Uso trying to figure out, what do I do now? How do I put Seth Rollins away? How do I take the gold? Capacity crowd looking on. Uso measuring his man.
99% of the way.
Went for the spear again. Ran into a kick by Rollins. Seth Rollins lifting Jey Uso up high. And Rollins now with a buckle bomb.
Neck of Jey Uso. Snap.
There again. And Jey Uso off the spear has a chance. Top rope. Uso splash, cover for the title. Jey's gonna do it. I can do it. Jey understanding now what Seth Rollins is made of. The metal of this man. Jey Uso proving something to the world tonight as well.
There'll be no finer example of a world champion than that man right there, Seth Rollins.
Kick to the face of Rollins. Rollins back to his feet. Oh, pedigree! He caught Uso with a pedigree.
Baited in the spear, was a slight step ahead of it.
And now Seth Rollins with a stomp to main event Jey Uso. And the cover, and Rollins retains in one hell of a main event.
Here is your winner, and still the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin Rollins!
Born to be the greatest of all time, this is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine, they know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived, I'm on the rise, unstoppable.